Hey everybody, Ian Form here. Today I'll be showing you how to play a Steppas beat in the genre reggae music. Let's go check it out. Everybody, so if you know how to count or know any rhythms, it'll be a lot easier. But if you don't, we're gonna be playing a 16th note here with our right hand. Sounds like this. 1E and 2E and 3E and 4E and try to get that counting down. And also we're gonna be kind of accenting with the skanks of the guitar. 1E and 2E and you can do that too. You can keep it straight like that, no accents. But try both, right? So 1E and 2E and 3E and 4E and 1. Next thing you want to add in is the bass drum. Bass drum's gonna be playing eighth notes. If you don't know anything about that, it's just two beats per count or two beats per number. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. So let's add that together. That's the hard part. 1E and 2E and 4E and a 1E and a 2E and a 4E and a 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E and a 1. The next step, pretty easy, just putting that left hand naturally on 2 and 4. So let's try it full beat together. So 1, 2. There's those accents. 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a. Straight. 1E and a 2E and a 3E. A little slower this time. 1, 2, 3. 1E and a. I add that cross stick to get that other effect on there, but it's still 2 and 4. 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E. Accents. No accents. Cool. Let's try it with the song. I usually do it with students. UB40, bring me my cup, because it's Steppas the whole time. If you really want to get a workout, this would be the song I would do. So we'll be playing UB40, bring me my cup, and we're also going to be using this cross stick on the snare on 2 and 4. So let's go check it out. One, two, one, two, ready, play. You can add other stuff with snare placements in there too.
Did I ever say how I feel about you? I think I never found that easy to do. Bring me your cup, pop the cork and try yourself.